Good morning, everyone. I'm Anushka, a student of class 11 science, and I'm here to discuss the topic of biology. Chapter 2, Biological Classification in the Kingdom Monera. Kingdom Monera is further divided into two subparts, Archaebacteria and Eubacteria. Kingdom Monera consists mainly of bacteria, and these are the most abundant microorganisms, which live in extreme habitats of hot springs, deserts, snow and deep oceans. These bacteria are grouped under four categories: Coccus, Bacillus, Vibrium, Spiraelium. Next, Archaebacteria. Archaebacteria live in the most harsh habitats of halophiles, thermocidophiles and methanogens. These bacteria differ from other bacteria from having a cell wall structure, which is responsible for survival in extreme conditions. Methanogens are present in gut of several ruminant animals for the production of methane from the dung of these animals. Next are the Eubacteria, which are also known as true bacteria, which are characterized by the presence of rigid cell wall and, if motile, a flagellum. These can fix atmospheric nitrogen in specialized cells called heterocysts. Eubacteria mainly grow by fission, and under some favorable conditions, they produce spores. They are also reproduced by adopting primitive type of DNA transfer from one bacteria to the another.
So this was all about Kingdom Monera, and I hope I made all my points clear. Thank you.